we all have to remember that hate crimes is preceded by hate speech. We all have to remember that the genocide of the Tutsis in Rwanda started with hate speech. The Holocaust did not start with the gas chambers. It started long before with hate speech. What we have been seeing in Myanmar against the Rohingya population started also with hate speech. And today, what we are witnessing around this world with the rise of extremists, be it in Europe, be it in Asia, everywhere, when we see the growing number of neo-Nazi groups, neo-fascist groups, when we see the way migrants and refugees are being vilified, we need therefore to make every effort to address this hate speech. We have to bear in mind that words kill. Words kill as bullets. And that is why we need to make every effort to invest on education, to invest on the youth, so that the next generation will understand the importance of living peacefully together. We need to make every effort so that the attacks like the one we have witnessed in Sri Lanka, when churches were attacked, the one we witnessed in New Zealand, what we saw in Pittsburgh, all this has to stop. And to stop it, we need to invest more on mobilizing the youth. We need to use the verb to become a tool for peace, a tool for love, a tool for increasing social cohesion, harmony in our world, instead of being a tool for committing genocide, crimes against humanity.